Welcome! The Happy Malay Teacher presents some words about time, masa.
Last month. Bulan lepas. Last month. Bulan lepas. Abdul bought a new car last month. Abdul membeli kereta baru bulan lepas. Bulan lepas, last month. Abdul bought a new car last month. Abdul membeli kereta baru bulan lepas.
Online Malay lessons? Say hello to the Happy Malay Teacher at cikgusaya2021@gmail.com.